Good night, my friend. I have a story again about repairing the motherboard. I'm sorry, this is not live reparation because I have finished fixing the problem of this motherboard without recording this with the camera. But I still try to share this simple action to fix the problem of this motherboard. Okay, this is the motherboard with model ZKS. You can see here ZKS, the motherboard of the Acer laptop. The problem is cannot turn on when the charger plug in to this motherboard. I can hear a sound like this. Tick, 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 and no any LED indicator that light on. The charging LED not light on too. And when the power button pressed, this is not responding. The sound, tick, 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 appear from this motherboard, but I'm not sure where this sound come from. The 19 volt at this DC jack is normal, at this diode is normal, at this side of this MOSFET normal, but here the output of this MOSFET not in normal condition. When I check this using the analog multitester, the voltage, I can see the voltage up and down according the sound, tick, 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 like this. I hope you will understand what I mean. And after I analyze this problem, I try to replace this main MOSFET because I think the gate of this MOSFET not in normal condition, not working properly, maybe it's almost short. So I try to replace this MOSFET, and after I replace this, the voltage here in normal condition, 19 volt at output of this MOSFET normal, and I can turn on this motherboard, but here a problem. This motherboard light on but no display or black screen. So I check the several voltage level. I begin from the VCC core here at this inductor. VCC core here in normal condition, and voltage at this inductor in normal condition here too, voltage here in normal condition, but VGFX at this inductor is not appear. I can see the voltage at this point. This is the line of VGFX, the voltage that supply this chipset. So I check this MOSFET, this both MOSFET in normal condition, and I finding the control chips, controller IC of the GFX. The voltage GFX is this. I see with code PUH, this is controller of VGFX, the chip with the IC with model, I'm sorry I forget it. Okay, this is, you can see at this schematics, PUH with model TPS 51 6 5 1 6 0 1 DRBR. Finally, I replace this IC and GFX working well. So this motherboard, after I replace this IC VGFX here, working well, and this motherboard now working well. I see the current at my digital PSO in normal condition, and the numlock LED and caps lock LED at the keyboard working too. Sorry. Okay, it is working, and you can see the current at my digital PSO. This is a normal condition, and home lock LED working too. This means the motherboard working. Okay, my friend, this is my the story about buying the motherboard. I hope this will help you. If you want to ask me anything about this motherboard, about this problem, please write at comment area. I will try to answer soon. Okay, this finished. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to support us with subscribe, like, and share this video. Once again, thank you for watching. Good night, and see you next time.